Those are what I have, the Reaper wraps. Alright. So, really quick, when I try to go to make that Devastator, I have the stuff I need, but I need one more Forgotten Soul. Something called a Shattered Core. I don't know how you get the Shattered Core. And then I need to find something called Skull Splitter. Yeah, no, there's a whole bunch of new stuff that I've never even heard of, like the Shattered Core, like, how the hell do you get that? Alright, you said go to options, then gameplay, and then okay, what am I looking for? Show icons for dropped items. Now that bar above, the bar above that says item label displayed. Do I just click? Do I just leave it on push to show? Alright, I click the apply button, so that means it's active now. Alright, so what does that do, basically? Does this deal with something about dropped items? Or items that drop when you find them? What the hell? These things are so weird. It just drops like this little circular icon thingy above it. Well, I can make royal diamonds now whenever I get back into town, because I got the plans for it. Didn't see that coming, did you? Jesus Christ. The highest I've done so far was a 5 mil crit, and that was by luck. Is your game on your end acting fine? Alright, because I'm lagging just a slight bit, but I don't know why. Nice. Oh yeah? How is it?